Governor Jerry Brown was in Logan Heights today making a final push for Proposition 30, a tax increase that he says will save California schools.
Attendance reporter Vanessa Van Hafty shows us why the initiative is still up for grabs.
Governor Jerry Brown visited students at Perkins Elementary, a school that he says has been hit hard by the $20 billion in budget cuts in recent years. He says Prop 30 is the solution.
That money is for the kids, and God help us if the no vote wins, because that money will come out as surely as we're standing here under the sun in San Diego.
Backed by community leaders, Brown framed his push as a choice between lower taxes or higher funding for public education. Here's the breakdown. Prop 30 would raise sales tax 0.25 cents for every dollar spent for the next 4 years. Income tax would rise by 1% for people making more than $250,000 and up to 3% for those earning more than $500,000.
This is a measure that's fair, it's absolutely needed.
Sacramento politicians.
But critics fueling these ads say there's no guarantee the money will go to schools. Advocate Chris Cate says the hike won't fix what's fundamentally wrong with the state budget, the lack of spending controls.
This is another budget gimmick by Sacramento, and they're relying on tax increases to shore up their own spending problems.
A recent Scientific 10 News poll shows 33% say yes to Prop 30, 38% say no, and 29% remain undecided. An emotional issue in the balance, $6 billion that schools can either gain or lose. Vanessa Van Hefty, 10 News.
Those against the tax worry those temporary taxes will likely become permanent. California voters have rejected the last 8 statewide tax measures.